Flight attendants, please be seated for departure.
Okay, the cabin is secured. Have a good flight.
Safety inspection checklist. Surfaces and chocks.
Checked.
Maintenance status.
Checked.
Battery.
On.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
On.
Landing gear lever.
Down.
Ship's library.
Checked.
Safety inspection checklist complete.
Ground fly deck hose is connected and starting refueling.
Full up. Wind shear. Wind shear. Wind shear. Terrain. Terrain. Full up. Obstacle. Obstacle. Full up.
Ground to flight deck. Fuel is all loaded up and you are good to go.
Thank you. time going up to Newark today?
Affirmative. Yeah, they did cancel that that program.
Okay, thank you very much.
Atlanta Hartsfield Jackson delivery. Good morning. American 110 request IFR clearance to St. Louis Lambert as filed.
American 110, cleared to St. Louis Lambert via runway 8 right departure. Initial altitude 7,000 feet. Squawk 2042. American 110, cleared to St. Louis Lambert via runway 26 right departure. Initial altitude 7,000 feet. Squawk 2042. American 110, cleared to St. Louis Lambert via runway 26 right departure. Initial altitude 7,000 feet. Squawk 2042. American 110, cleared to St. Louis Lambert via runway 26 left departure. Initial altitude 8,000 feet. Squawk 2042. American 110, cleared to St. Louis Lambert via runway 26 left departure. Initial altitude 8,000 feet. Squawk 2042.
Cleared to Kilo Sierra Tango Lima via runway 26 left departure. Initial altitude 8,000 feet. Squawk 2042, American 110.
American 110, read back correct. Contact ground on 121.650 when ready for startup.
It's looking for clearance to Tango Juliet Sierra Juliet.
Delta 1387, to Tango Juliet Sierra Juliet Airport via the Park C2 departure. Make in transition, send as filed. Maintain 10,000, block 3576.
Delta 1387, clear to Tango Juliet Sierra Juliet, Park C2.
The seatbelt sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt.
Just as a reminder, we cannot leave the gate until all clear and items are properly put away. All overhead bins are closed and all passengers are seated.
Airport via the Palmer 2 departure, direct Palmer, then as filed, maintain 10,000 and block 5257.
Delta 2250 is cleared via the Palmer 2 Palmer transition, then as filed up to 10,000, block 5257 to Gulf Sierra Papa.
Endeavor 3356. Endeavor 3356,
last time. Yes, sir, we're not picking up. You need to get a clearance, please.
Endeavor 3356, clear to the airport via the Bang 2 departure. Lux transition. Then direct. Maintain a 10,000. Fall 4165.
Endeavor 3356, clear via the Bang departure. Lux. Then direct. I'm
making 10,000 spot 4165. Endeavor 3366, read back this. Verified bank 2 departure.
Bank 2 departure, Endeavor 3366.
clearance delivery, AC-5326, with negative ACARS, we have a clearance on file, and we're ready to copy.
AC-5326, clearance request.
Before start checklist to the line, IRS mode selectors,
nav,
gear pins,
removed,
light test,
checked,
oxygen,
tested 100%,
yaw damper,
on,
nav transfer and display switches,
normal and auto,
fuel.
Checked.
Fuel pumps.
Fuel pumps on.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Armed.
Fasten belts.
On.
Window heat.
On.
Air conditioning.
PEX auto bleeds on.
Pressurization.
Set.
Pressurization mode selector.
Auto.
Instruments.
Cross checked.
Auto brake.
RTO.
Hydraulics.
Normal.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Parking brake.
Set.
Stab trim cutout switches.
Normal.
Wheel well fire warning.
Not again.
Checked. Radios, radar and transponder.
Set and standby.
Rudder and aileron trim.
3 at 0.
Takeoff briefing.
Discussed.
PA.
Complete.
FMC CDU.
Set.
N1 and IAS bugs.
N1 and IAS auto. V-speed set.
Stab trim.
Set.
Performance, weight and balance.
J43, the Seminole. Climbing to 4,000. Expect 10,000 in 10 minutes. Departure on 119.8. Squawk 1702.
Got
839,
correct, looking
at
ground
0.9
when you're ready to
leave.
Talk
check.
EFB.
Airplane mode
installed. Phones.
Off.
Flight deck windows and cockpit door.
Closed.
Doors.
Not again.
Folks, welcome aboard American Airlines. We're currently in the process of wrapping up the final paperwork. Should be on our way momentarily.
Clarence, good afternoon.
It's a great pleasure to have you on board with us today. We have any requests that will make your trip a little bit
closed.
More enjoyable.
Passengers,
seat to
members. Before start checklist completed to the line.
Ladies and gentlemen, boarding doors are closed. Flight attendants, prepare doors for departure.
Ground to cockpit, please show me where you want
ground
to go.
Ground to cockpit, tow is driving up.
Southwest 1017. Can you get a CPTLC? We've got Zulu.
Alright, let me try to find it.
Alright, we've got everyone strapped in.
Southwest 1017, you're located to departure. Single transition at 5, block is 2527.
Southwest 1017, certification to Stinga transition, then have files blocking 2527.
Southwest 1017, is that correct? Yes.
27.
Smaller electronic handheld devices may be used, however they must be switched into airplane mode at this time, and all calls and texts terminated.
Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect.
Thank you.
before start checklist below the line, air conditioning packs,
off,
anti-collision light,
on,
parking brake,
set,
transponder,
out, off,
before start checklist complete.
Once again, welcome aboard American Airlines. In just a few moments, we'd like you to direct your attention to the video screens located throughout the
airplane. Atlanta Hartsfield Jackson Ground, American 110, requests start up and push back.
On this airplane, life rafts are located in sealed compartments. Each cabin exit door.
American 110, start up and push back approved.
Some flights.
Start up and push back approved. American 110.
We're out of cockpit. Please show me where you want to go.
Connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Starting pushback. And you may start engines.
Under the seat or between seats? The safety instruction card shows the exact location.
Use the vest, open the cover by pulling the red tab or compartment handle to break the seal.
Remove the vest from the package like this. Put the vest on over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, and attach the buckle. Pull the loose end of the strap to tighten.
Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest, or blow into the red tube on the side of the vest. There is also a light that will illuminate upon contact with water. Never inflate the vest inside the airplane. If necessary, and if the light vest will be distributed by a flight.
Delta 533 is joining the flight to the ramp.
The crew will now be coming through.
Delta 533 around 7 miles in the field.
We'll be back up.
Flight Lima 10, 6000, Delta 533.
Ground up 1925, with you, we're joining Lima, going to ramp.
One more time, no more texting. Everything has to be in airplane mode or powered off at this time for you.
Southwest 501. Southwest 5144, looks like we have a gate change, we'll get back with you.
Sorry, say again.
5144, looks like we may be changing ramp.
Operation complete, set parking brake. Disconnecting tow, stand by.
Track Mark, you got a 3511, Mike 5.
Got a 3511 out ground, test to the 5.
Mike 5, you got a 3511.
Tow is disconnected and bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal will be on the right. We'll see you next time and have a great flight.
Delta 2636 doing Lima, ramp 2.
Delta 2636 ground, testing with Nora.
Leave another ramp, Delta 2636.
And we'll tug 11 here with CR. They coming in. You going to south cargo?
We're heading to 6 south now.
All right, tug 11, turn left on Lima to ramp 6.
Lima to 6, tug 11.
Before taxi checklist, generators
on,
APU
off,
start switches
continuous,
probe heat
on,
anti-ice
off,
air conditioning
PEX auto bleeds on,
isolation valve
auto,
flaps
flips 5 required and selected, green light,
stab trim
set,
start levers
idle detent,
flight controls
checked,
recall
checked,
before taxi checklist complete.
Atlanta Hartsfield Jackson Ground, good morning, American 110 is ready for taxi.
American 110, taxi to runway 26 left. Contact tower on 119.500 when on holding point.
Taxi to runway 26 left. Contact tower on 119.500 when on holding point, American 110.
American Venus Flight 1 Alpha 5 1 North. Ground up, 2435 is clearing 26 left, joining echoes on the ramp 5.
2435 out.
Next round, 2435.
American 110, contact tower on 119.500, have a nice flight.
Contact tower on 119.500, American 110.
Ground up at 2830, we're at Echo Street now, and we're going to Bravo 23.
Got a 2830 round passing on the Boeing 757.
After the Boeing 757, ramp 3 is off the 2830.
Before takeoff checklist to the line. Config.
Checked.
Flaps.
Flaps 5 set, green light.
Stab trim.
Set.
Takeoff briefing.
Reviewed.
Cabin.
Secured.
Before takeoff checklist completed to the line. Before takeoff checklist below the line. MCP.
Set.
Transponder.
TARA.
Strobe lights.
On.
Landing lights.
On.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
Atlanta Hartsfield Jackson Tower, Good morning, American 110 on holding point of runway 26 left, ready for departure.
American 110, wind is calm, runway 26 left, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff runway 26 left, American 110.
Turn on a Bravo short to Lima.
Affirm, left and above.
Jet speed 885 is on the visual approach to 317.
Jet speed 885, tower 34010, gust 15, runway 1 center, clear to land.
Little land 1 center, jet speed 885, parking at signature today.
Thank you.
Altimeter 29.91. Contact Atlantis Center on 135.1005.
Altimeter 29.91. Contact Atlantis Center on 135.100. Goodbye, American 110.
Get 934, where are you placing?
Down.
Atlantis Center, good morning, American 110 passing 3,700 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
American 110, turn right heading 111, climb to 8,000 feet.
Turn right heading 111, climb to 8,000 feet, American 110.
Climb climb to flight level 360.
Turn right heading 323. Climb to flight level 360. American 110.
Takeoff checklist. Air conditioning and pressurization.
Set.
Engine start switches.
Off.
Landing gear.
Up and off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Flaps.
Up. No lights.
Altimeters.
Set.
After takeoff checklist complete.
American 110. Turn left heading 322.
Turn left heading 322. American 110.
At American Airlines, thank you for flying with us today. We're proud to be Air Transport World's 2017 Airline of the Year. A special welcome to Advantage in One World members. If you are not an Advantage member, you can sign up at aa.com/join to earn miles for today's flight and continue earning miles with our retail and travel
American
partners.
American 110, turn left heading 322.
Our Advantage Aviator MasterCard turn is left another heading great way to earn miles American for everyday 110. Purchases and enjoy benefits, such as your first check bag free, preferred boarding, and no foreign transaction fees. Not an Aviator card member? See a flight attendant and receive an exclusive offer when you apply in-flight today. Shortly, we will begin our in-flight service. We offer a selection of complimentary beverages. Wi-Fi service is available on this flight. Connect to the AA in-flight signal and open your browser. You can access AA.com free of charge to view flight connections and other travel information. If you need to power your device, AC power outlets are located at every seat. While you are seated, please keep your seatbelt fastened and visible to the crew when the seatbelt sign is on, as turbulence can happen unexpectedly. If you open an overhead compartment, use caution, as carry-on items may have shifted during takeoff.
American 110, turn left heading 321.
Turn left heading 321, American 110.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. So we're level to our initial cruise altitude, expecting a fairly smooth ride today. We have the seatbelt sign turned off, and while you're seated, we do ask that you keep your seatbelt Pass the bounce at all times in case we encounter unexpected bumpy air. And we do thank you for flying with us on American.
descent checklist, pressurization.
Set.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Approach briefing and fuel.
Discussed.
IAS and alt bugs.
Checked and set.
Descent checklist complete.
Gentlemen, as you can see, we are descending. Seatbelt sign is on. If you happen to be up and about, please return your seat. Keep your seatbelt fastened for the main of flight. On behalf of the flight crew, we appreciate you being with us today. Wish you a very safe and pleasant journey to your final destination. Hope to see you back here with us soon. Thank you.
Seatbelt sign is on. Please be seated and fasten your seatbelt.
100. Landing checklist. Start switches.
Continuous.
Recall.
Ah, this. Check.
Speed brake.
Armed green light.
Landing gear.
Down three greens.
Auto brake.
Auto brake 3 set.
Flaps.
Flaps 30 set, green light.
Landing lights.
On.
Landing checklist complete.
Feet stabilized, Mr. Birch, altitude set.
prepare for arrival and cross check, thank you.
Shutdown checklist. Fuel pumps
off.
Electrical.
GPU on the bus.
Fasten belts.
Off.
Window heat.
Off.
Probe heat.
Off.
Anti-ice.
Off.
Electric hydraulic pumps.
Off.
Voice recorders.
Auto.
Air conditioning packs.
Auto.
Engine bleed.
On.
APU bleed.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Checked.
Start switches.
Off.
Auto brake.
Off.
Speed brake.
Down detent.
Flaps.
Up no lights.
Parking brake.
Set.
Start levers.
Cut off.
Weather radar.
Off.
Transponder.
Stand by.
CVR circuit breaker.
In.
Cockpit door.
Unlocked.
Shutdown checklist complete. Secure checklist. IRS mode selectors.
Off.
Cabin util IFE galley power.
On.
Emergency exit lights.
Off.
Air conditioning packs.
Off.
Trim air.
Off.
APU ground power.
Off.
Battery.
Off.
Secure checklist complete.